Hello, welcome back to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll be releasing a butterfly that's actually not one of our tropical butterflies. It is from Florida and the eastern United States as a whole. It is referred to as the Spicebush Swallowtail, so named because as a caterpillar, it eats the leaves of a spicebush plant. Now, it does also eat other plants in the laurel family, such as sassafras. As you can see, this lovely blue marking here on the inside of the wings right there. And on the outside, it has these rows of blue with orange. And that is because this butterfly is what we refer to as a mimic. He's a copycat. This butterfly is hoping that you all have already eaten a toxic butterfly called the Pipevine Swallowtail. And you have thus associated those colors and those patterns with being toxic. So this butterfly is not itself toxic because it can eat things in the laurel family, but it's hoping that you think that it is. The Pipevine Swallowtail has multiple mimics here in the eastern United States, spicebush being just one of them. We'll talk a little bit more about those as those butterflies become available. But hope you've all enjoyed and hope you have a great rest of the day. Thank you. Take care.